What's up, everybody? It's your boy Duplis here, back with some Morphite gameplay for you guys. So if you remember in the last video, we went to planet Jorla, we did the mission. We almost got caught by those other, that other spaceship with all the guys in there. So now we're doing the third mission, and you know, we have to go back to the original solar system, which is the Life Queen system. That's where we originally came from. So right now I'm at the Dabby system. So we're gonna have to stop at the Badview system and fuel back up. And I promise, as soon as I start off my armor, a bumbling, bespectacled mechanic offers to repair your ship. Except, yes, it's odd for talented. I thought he was going to rob me, like, fully. I was prepared to hear that. I don't trust nobody, bro. So we need to refuel. And as I was saying before, as soon as, you know, I get the armor stuff out of the way, upgrading my armor, I'm looking to upgrade the engine. Not the engine, the fuel tank. Yeah, the fuel tank of my ship. So I don't have to be refueling. It's annoying to refuel, like, seriously. Weapons aren't even that big a deal. I'm definitely gonna upgrade those when the time comes, but you know. I'm not selling the heat resistance ones at all. So, you know, I can get a lot of money for these. I can upgrade my heat resistance even further so I can survive on even hotter planets, which I'm gonna need eventually. I might not need it now, but I will. So here we go, we're heading over there now. We just went through this. No, I don't need it. I'm good. Yes. It wouldn't make any sense. The ship is at 100%. No. Alright, here we are, so we're headed to the station. I thought we were going to a planet. I guess we need to meet up with Mr. Mason or discuss something or whatever. I probably might have gotten some stuff from the previous mission that I need to show him. Alright, so I'm moving this because there's probably going to be text on screen that, you know, you guys probably might want to read.
You seem a bit shaken up.
I'm a bit shaken up, Myrah. What happened down there?
Lots of things.
Lots of things. I was lucky to have Kit Kat with me on the trip. Blink, blink.
You know what you said about Morphite?
Well, I'm afraid you are wrong.
Care to elaborate?
I found Morphite and it followed me.
I followed you where?
Followed me to an altar where it morphed into an ion grenade.
Interesting.
That sounds crazy,
Myrah. I wonder if it can form into other weapons. It probably can. I can't explain it, but it happened.
I almost feel like maybe it led me to the altar.
I could feel that it had an intelligence. Yep.
Myrah, I think you need to take a break from scans.
Maybe I pushed you too hard.
Getting to you.
That's crazy. It's crazy that you think I'm crazy.
Going down to these
it's a dangerous job going down to these planets. I did it for years before you were born. I wonder what the movie is. There's more. I was chased away from the planet by what appears to be soldiers or henchmen of some sort. Luckily, they didn't detect us. We managed to escape. I think I made a mistake sending you down there. We can't risk it anymore.
You need to stay inside the station for a while.
Can't risk what?
No, I can handle this. I'm ready to go back.
No, Myrah, it's best that you stay put.
So everything has like a bluish hue right there.
I need to know what's going on, Kit Kat.
I don't think Mr. Mason is telling me everything. They usually never do. They know a lot, but you know. They're trying to look out for your safety and whatnot.
First the Morphite, then the soldier.
Something isn't right. Mr. Mason said can't risk it anymore. I wonder what that meant.
As a precaution,
I'm sure that he does not want to risk your safety. I think he has good intentions. You know, there's something more to it. He's acting weird. We need to leave.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. I cannot wait to unlock stuff in this game. I just hope the recording is fine. I hate having to re-record stuff. It's annoying.
Can you scan any nearby system for regular power signal?
Roger that.
Hey, I have a signal that looks irregular.
Let's go. Alright. So. Mission waypoint updated. Alright, cool. Oh my god. Bro. I don't even have enough fuel to get... Oh my gosh. Right, back to this.
So we're headed, we're gonna have to head back to get more fuel here. Oh, I can't move this back. Liquim, is that how it's pronounced? Liquim, I don't know. That's not what I need to upgrade. Okay, so the engine is, alright. Alright, good, I just upgraded the fuel capacity. I'm broke now, but it was worth it. Let me see how far it's gonna take me now. Let's see. Oh wow, yeah, that's quite substantial. No, that's not that far. I love that hyperdrive speed. It's beautiful. And I love the way it zooms in when it starts slowing down. Alright, so star map. I probably need to gas up again. Okay, not enough fuel, cool. So we're gonna have to head to their station. I've been here already. Well, when I was recording this the first time, but then recording went back, so. Tokisk station. Fuel. Alright, and now we're on our way there now. Oh, star map. The next opportunity I get, I'm upgrading the engine all the way. All the way so I can have enough gas. So we're headed to Hexon now. That's where the mission is. Let's go. I hope. I feel like this is going to be a night. I like this game. I really like this. I don't see myself deleting this game even after I'm finished with it. I just like the concept of being able to explore different planets. Closest thing to No Man's Sky on Android. In fact, this is the only thing that's like No Man's Sky on Android. Looks almost abandoned to me and pretty desolate. The power source is on the other side of that rock ridge. Looks like I have quite a little journey ahead of me. Blah blah blah. Don't need the crosstalk. I can't even target the lizard, like. But you know what? You know what? We're not even gonna focus on that. I'm gonna just get my scans in. Okay, only sometimes will I get lucky and be able to scan like that. You saw how I was moving just now. That rarely ever happens. That's a really lucky position to be in. Can I aim at him? I can't. I didn't manage to shoot him. Like. Okay, see, I had no problem targeting him because he's large enough. I guess I don't really need to kill a lizard then. Once I scan it once, then I don't really have to start in my database. So, oh, it's a thing behind it. Okay. Oh, that's above. Okay. Okay. So I can't take him out. Okay. Cool. Alright, so I believe there was some pipes or something. Not pipes, some modules I'm supposed to shoot. There we go. I feel like that mini module thing is gonna be carrying us throughout the entire game. Oh yes, I hope this is an ammo crate, is it? Nice. Alright, so there's another one behind there. Alright, cool. So the platform is activated now. We can cross the bridge. Alright, so I need an ion grenade for this. Yep. Was there anything around here that... Oops, no, that's not what I meant to do. Alright, let's go. Anything behind? Okay, mineral deposits. You don't have to shoot those. These usually have resources. Look at that. I believe ferrogen can be used in the conversion chambers to upgrade stuff. I'm gonna assume just because it has the word gen at the end that it's a type of gas, because you know, oxygen, nitrogen, hydrogen, that type of thing. It's like the same naming scheme. I got 5 more grenades. So what do I have? 9? Oh, 5, okay. I could have sworn I only used 1. I should have had 4 left, and then the extra 5 on it would have made it 9, but whatever. I'm not even gonna stress. Nope, cannot scan those. Grenade for this. I didn't even see when it got thrown a while ago, I just saw an explosion. That quantum fell on the floor, I didn't get to pick it up. Come on, that one isn't on. Mineral deposits, I get happy. I get happy. This is another conversion chamber. Upgrade time, baby. Oh, I don't have enough. This is level 2 though. Enemies and life forms show up on your map when they're nearby, okay? I don't have enough for these, so I guess I'm just gonna have to wait. Did I just accidentally walk into it again? Alright, so. Hop onto this. That's what I was supposed to do. Hold on. I didn't jump onto this, so let's see what this does. Yeah, that took me right back. Okay, yeah, this is definitely not it. There it is over there, okay. You know, on a slightly unrelated note, I'd kill to see like an open world Ben 10 game. I mean, granted, I know there's Ben 10 Power Trip, but there's so much, that game needs so much more stuff before it can be like super cool. I hope they're working on a sequel to Ben 10 Power Trip, like that game is utterly cool. Grand Theft Auto Ben 10. That's what it needs to be. Ben Theft Auto. Except without car steal. Well, I feel like you should be able to. Okay, another module over there. Alright, so we have to shoot this other one there.
just pass over this. Oh, I didn't know you could aim at the power module as well. Okay. Alright, so we need to head back over to that. Okay, save the checkpoint. Oh my lord. What the hell is that? It's a large bird. At first glance, you'd think it's a dragon. Like it. Oh my gosh, this is a boss fight. Yes. What the heck? Can I aim at it? I can aim at it. I played this mission already, but then, like, I wasn't even trying to aim back then. Alright, the third time. I wanted to try using an ion grenade. Okay, I just wasted one. I'm not doing that again. Done for. Nice, that was really quick. He's gone, head over to the tree. Okay, there it is, that huge tree over there. Okay, how am I gonna head up onto this? Maybe this will teleport me up there. I hope it does. Yes, it did. Is there anything in there? Okay, there's nothing in there. Alright, here we go. That looks like the Black Panther statue. Somewhat, at least. Oh wow, I like how this looks. This looks like ancient but futuristic at the same time. What is this? Some ancient tablet of some sort. Oh, I thought it was going to be a long cutscene. That's why I moved my camera. Arc fragment acquired. Oh no. Mission complete. More and more fight. Alright, so I'm going to end the video pretty close. Yeah, that's done for, so good. We were created after everything was destroyed. We spread into the universe. Alright, so this is me on the ship now. I'm knocked out.
On your way, Myrah.
Is that bootleg Starbucks in the background? And there's Bola, which is supposed to be slap uncle, so... Bro, that's little... It says what? Farbucks? I don't even know what that is. Farbucks, yeah.
You
that's bootleg Starbucks, guys.
Pass
out after you picked up the fragment. Do you remember anything after that?
I don't know.
I just remember seeing flashes of light and the universe exploding. I saw Morphite spreading out everywhere.
I saw Morphite spreading out everywhere.
That sounds pleasant. Kit Kat, we need to show this fragment to Mr. Mason to see if he has any ideas about what this is. He probably knows. Alright guys, well that's it. That was mission 3. I don't remember the name of the planet. Hold on, let me check. I wanna say it at the end. Yeah, that was our mission to defeat the weird dragon-like creature on planet Hexon and retrieve the arc fragment and whatnot. So if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to comment, like, share, subscribe, turn on your post notifications so you never miss another video. Follow my socials, my Instagram is in the description, join my Discord server, and follow me on TikTok. Those are also in the description, all of them are in the description, the links. are there. And I will see you guys next time. Peace.